privilege to have you with us. ಇವತ್ತು ತಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀರಿ, ನಮಗೆ ಬಹಳ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಸೌರಭ್ ಗುಪ್ತಾ, another illustrious personality, the director of marketing and sales at Denver, to tell us a little more about the brand's decision to join hands with superstar Sudeep and the future marketing endeavors of Denver in line with the critical development. Sir, over to you.
To be the leader in South India as well, and who better than Sudeep sir? He's sitting right next to me. I cannot believe this. It's the biggest privilege, and due respect to sir. I mean, he's with us with his support. I mean, we have been able to launch this campaign, and with Denver, especially with, you know, the kind of positioning we have, where we are talking about success and successful people, who better than the most successful and gracious Badshah himself, Sudeep, Mr. Sudeep here. And the idea is that we'll definitely be, the coming days, we'll be the leader in this state as well. And in future, I think we would like to go to the other countries and be the leader in the world. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. So, you've been a personification of class, of elegance, of style. So, it's such an honor that you've been chosen as the brand ambassador of Denver. So, how does it feel to be associated with Denver?
Ellarigoo namaskara.
Well, I guess we as actors, we do get a lot of offers and proposals to be a brand endorse. You know, I guess many actors are in the same positioning when it comes to that. But I guess where we get a part to be a product is when it falls into our taste, our, how do you put it across? Somewhere we need to connect. Yeah, this is something I would like to do. This is something, yeah, the product something is nice, but may not be. This is the decisions we take when every offer comes. And when Denver came, see, I've been a part of Denver now, but I've seen their promotions. I've somehow been aware that there's something called as Denver long back. So that's why I'm familiar. And when I got to see these ads and everything, I like the way they present themselves, position themselves. So they are very clear about where they're heading. So I guess to be connected with people who are clear-headed is nice. At least we know what we are doing and we know what they are doing. So we are on the right track.
So the whole tagline of Denver is the scent of my success. Now, to be successful, to be here, I'm sure it would have taken a journey. It's been a big journey. You're also celebrating 25 years in films. So what is success according to you?
There's exactly no definition to say what is success. I think it is individual word and it's individuality, but how we celebrate success. Being spent 25 years in the film is not, doesn't mean that I'm successful, or it doesn't even define that I'm successful. It is there because people are still liking me around. And I think I'll be around till they do, and I don't think years matters. And of course, journey, I think everyone has their journey. Good, bad, not so good, you know. Thankfully, I think mine has been pleasant, so far at least. And I hope time will be kind enough for the further years too.
So I have a question to Mr. Saurabh Gupta. So, Mr. Saurabh, you've chosen Mr. Sudeep as the brand ambassador. So, why did you make this decision?
As I told you, it was not a one side choice. It was a mutual decision. Sir had such appreciation for Denver. That is one. Secondly, we wanted to be leading in this territory, and he is clearly the Badshah. I don't have any other word, a better word for that. He is clearly the Badshah, the most successful film star in this category, in this part of the world. And his support with us really mattered. I thought that to get to where we want the Denver brand to be, we cannot do it without sir. And I think the day has come, he's with us. And I think no one can stop us from going where we want to be. Thank you.
So now that we have welcomed Mr. Sudeep as the brand ambassador to Denver family, so what are your future activities or with respect to the advertisement or marketing? So what kind of campaigns are you planning
on? This is the first step. This is clear, basically a clear step for the ambition of the brand that we obviously, we want to be aggressive in the territory. We have aggressive plans for the cinema advertising. We have aggressive plan on digital platform because our young generation who connects with Sudeep sir and who connects with Denver deodorants and perfumes is right there on digital media, is right there on e-commerce, and we need to be leading there. We already have very close relationship with the e-commerce platforms here, especially Flipkart, and I think in the future we can be the leading. He's already the face of Flipkart, so I think that says a lot already. And I think it will be amazing journey, especially with the campaign. He will give the maximum punch possible, what we need, what probably any brand needs, he will be for us. Thank you.
Thank you. My next question is to Mr. Sudeep. Sir, as I told you that you've been a personification of class, of the style of elegance. So what do you feel about Denver's perfumes and fragrances?
It has positioned itself very well in the market, and I think the way they project themselves, place themselves, says it everything. I guess I told you in the first answer itself, they're very clear where they're heading, and whenever I used to see their ads with other actors in other languages, I was very happy with the way they're presenting it. There's a touch of elegance, so I'm very sure they exactly know why they're doing it. It's just the world is going to take what you give. So they are positioned, and they have definitely through their ads and how they put across things to be public with through an ad or a poster, they're very clearly telling them how to look at the product. So I think, their products are quite good enough to say that yes, this thing suits. The way your positioning suits it. It's not like, your ad is saying something, but your perfumes, yours are saying something. They're very clear, and I think they're on the right track. And it is positioned itself very well in the market today.
Absolutely. Thank you, sir. My last question is to Mr. Sarup. So what are the other, already Denver has a lot of, a huge array of products when it comes to the men's grooming section. So what are the other products you're planning to add to your portfolio?
We already are leading with the deodorant and the perfume sprays.
People can say Kidor, and actually your company operate madiladru 950 janakkunu kelasadinda tegide manelle ittkondu or manelle iddange nodi ಸಂಬಳಗಳವ್ರ ಮನೆಗೆ ಕಳಿಸಿ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಕಂಪನಿ ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇವರು. ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಇವತ್ತಿಗೆ ಅದೇ 1550 ಮೇಲಾಗಿದೆ. ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಫಾರ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯುಮ್ಯಾನಿಟಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ರೀಸನ್ ವೈ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಗ್ರೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ಗ್ರೋಸ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಮೆಟ್ ಅ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಮ್. ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟ್ ಬಟ್
ಟೀಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್.